Hello, in front of me I've got a Lenovo TAB M8. In this video I'll show you how to add internet speed indicator to status bar. In the beginning, let's go to Play Store and search for internet speed indicator app. Install this app. Open it. And now you can close it, wait a few seconds, and soon enough you should see internet speed meter in your status bar. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.